the union.
Well, you know,
they said this is protest. I know.
This man did not go.
And that is why we are here to show him that what he have did, we appreciate him. If it is only him, if it is only him, we can protest to the minister's office.
Yes, sir. Yes,
you have already called the union.
But the union cannot protest.
We call the union. The union cannot protest. And that is what I declare that we will go into protest.
You understand?
Look at it. Look at this. What is going on? The boss is a mark. You will be so loud. But this must stop it.
We need you more than if that will be the. And if it means that you must come back here, you will come back and meet us. And you will still come and meet us because we still have hope in you.
Yes.
You have changed this place. And you know when a place is going to be being changed, many people will not like it.
Yes.
Yes.
God in heaven is seeing what you have done. And God will reward you.
Even if they bring the angel now from heaven, for these 3 months, if they bring the angel from heaven, he will not achieve what the MD have achieved so far for just 3 months. People have worked there for 10 years.
I will have to say,
for just 3 months, then who do you think will come to give us this hope?
If you go to SPD,
this one is not a story.
This is not
a story matter.
Elected you and your children and your
generations. If our MD is going, all of us will go.
We go with him.
Heavenly Father, we thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your kindness. You are the only one who can listen to the cry of the poor. You are the only one who can solve the problem of the brokenhearted. We beg you, O Lord God Almighty. It is you that can send a Savior to the place. You have brought this man to work for us, and you have done it effectively to our own understanding. It is your will that he has come here. This boy is going to be a blessing to him. We still need him in this place, O Lord God Almighty.
Amen.
We still need him because he has saved us from many calamities here.
Amen.
What you have done is just a test to our lives.
Mm.
You will bring him back here to save us again.
Amen.
Put him here, O Lord, we like him.
Yes.
He has done what we wanted.
Mm.
And so we don't want him to go like that.
Mm.
But the way only one can make a way where there's no way.
Yes,
make a way for us.
Amen.
It is not for himself that he has done this. It is for us. You know how downfall, how down to them. This company has been before he came. As you have used his spirit to raise this company. Raise him up to for us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Cover him with the blood of Jesus.
Blood of Jesus.
Let your angel lead him wherever he
goes. Amen.
And wherever he goes, let your angel be at his back.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
I don't go anywhere.
He's not going anywhere. He's not going anywhere. We don't want another angel. He's not going anywhere.
We want him back.